Call Me by Your Name, the new film by Luca Guadagnino, is a sensual and transcendent tale of first love based on the acclaimed novel by Andre Aciman. It's the summer of 1983 in the north of Italy, and Elio Perlman, Timothy Chalamet, a precocious 17-year-old American-Italian boy, spends his days in his family's 17th-century villa transcribing and playing classical music, reading, and flirting with his friend Marzia, Esther Garrel. Elio enjoys a close relationship with his father, Michael Stuhlbarg, an eminent professor specializing in Greco-Roman culture, and his mother Anella, Amira Kasser, a translator, who favor him with the fruits of high culture in a setting that overflows with natural delights. While Elio's sophistication and intellectual gifts suggest he is already a fully fledged adult, there is much that yet remains innocent and unformed about him, particularly about matters of the heart. One day, Oliver, Army Hammer, it is implied that a couple has sex. They're shown kissing and holding each other very passionately and taking their shirts off. At one point, the younger man is sitting at the older's lap. The camera then pans away, and when it returns, it shows the two of them laying together naked, with one of their butts in view. The scene is very artistic and emotionally poignant. A heterosexual couple has sex. The young woman takes her top off, revealing her bare breasts, which are kissed by the young man. He then proceeds to kiss her body down, and the scene cuts right as he's about to perform oral sex on her. A young man masturbates with a peach. There is no nudity in it. It isn't a particularly long scene, but it's filmed in one shot, and we see the man's face. Afterwards, he sets the fruit down, and we see semen dripping out of it. Later, another character shows up and proceeds. Coming soon, movie trailer. Chappaquiddick, 2017, biography, crime, drama. Ted Kennedy's life and political career become derailed in the aftermath of a fatal car accident in 1969 that claims the life of a young campaign strategist, Mary Jo Kopechne. Director, John Curran. Writers, Taylor Allen, Andrew Logan. Stars, Kate Mara, Jason Clark, Clancy Brown. Rated PG-13 for thematic material, disturbing images, some strong language, and historical smoking. Country, USA. Language, English. Release date, the 6th of April 2018, USA. Filming locations, Ipswich, Massachusetts, USA. Did you know? The extras to play the captain and the deckhand on the ferry sequence are actually captains and deckhands on the boat in real life, dressed up to match their 60s counterparts. Soundtracks, Cyprus. Written by Alexander McCabe. Performed by Alexander. Director, John Curran. Writers, Taylor Allen, Andrew Logan. Stars, Kate Mara, Jason Clark, Clancy Brown. Rated PG-13 for thematic material, disturbing images, some strong language, and historical smoking. Country, USA. Language, English. Release date, the 6th of April 2018, USA. Filming locations, Ipswich, Massachusetts. Coming soon, movie trailer. Animation, adventure, comedy. Coco, 2017. Despite his family's baffling generations-old ban on music, Miguel dreams of becoming an accomplished musician like his idol, Ernesto de la Cruz. Desperate to prove his talent, Miguel finds himself in the stunning and colorful land of the dead following a mysterious chain of events. Along the way, he meets charming trickster Hector, and together, they set off on an extraordinary journey to unlock the real story behind Miguel's family history. Directors, Leon Krick, Adrian Molina, co-director. Writers, Leon Krick, Jason Katz, Leon Krick and Adrian Molina. Stars, Anthony Gonzalez, Gael Garcia Bernal, Benjamin Bratt, Anthony Gonzalez. Gael Garcia Bernal and many more. Written by Disney, Pixar. Details. Country, USA. Language, English. Release date, the 22nd of November 2017, Indonesia. Also known as, Untitled Pixar Animation Project. The official teaser trailer was released on December 6, 2016. The Disney logo has the Santa Cecilia Cemetery in the background and has the Disney music played in Mexican mariachi style. In Brazil, the title name was changed to Viva. For the original title, Coco could easily be mistaken by the Portuguese word Coco, which means shish. Coco 2017 will feature a variety of animated caricatures or cameo appearances of legendary Mexican celebrities, which will pay homage to them. Among the many deceased Mexican celebrities that will be featured in the film include Santo, a Mexican wrestler and movie actor. Cantinflas, a Mexican actor and comedian. Frida Kahlo, a Mexican painter. Pedro Infante, a Mexican singer and actor. Coming soon movie trailer. Darkest Hour 2017 biography, drama, history. Within days of becoming Prime Minister of Great Britain, Winston Churchill, Gary Oldman, must face one of his most turbulent and defining trials. Exploring a negotiated peace treaty with Nazi Germany, or standing firm to fight for the ideals, liberty and freedom of a nation. As the unstoppable Nazi forces roll across Western Europe and the threat of invasion is imminent, and with an unprepared public, a skeptical king, and his own party plotting against him, Churchill must withstand his darkest hour, rally a nation, and attempt to change the course of world history. Director, Joe Wright. Writer, Anthony McCartan. Stars, Gary Oldman, Lily James, Kristen Scott Thomas. Taglines, never give up, never give in, never, never, never surrender. A man with the heart of a nation. During the early days of World War II, the fate of Western Europe hangs on the newly appointed British Prime Minister Winston Churchill, who must decide whether to negotiate with Hitler or fight on against incredible odds. Sir John Hurt died during the filming of the film. Hurt was supposed to be in the film portraying Neville Chamberlain, but Gary Oldman said in an interview that because of how sick he was, and that he never made it to a reading, Hurt never filmed a scene, as he was being treated for cancer, which later took his life as filming was going on. The film will still be dedicated to Hurt, as it was his final project with which he was involved. Gary Oldman is the fifth Harry Potter actor to portray Winston Churchill after Michael Gambon, Albus Dumbledore, in Churchill's Secret 2016. Timothy Spall, Peter Pettigrew, in The King's Speech, 2010. Brendan Gleeson, Mad-Eye Moody, in Into the Storm, 2009. And Robert Hardy, coming soon movie trailer. The Man Who Invented Christmas, 2017. The Man Who Invented Christmas tells of the magical journey that led to the creation of Ebenezer Scrooge, Christopher Plummer, Tiny Tim and other classic characters from A Christmas Carol. Directed by Barrett Nallery, Miss Pettigrew lives for a day. The film shows how Charles Dickens, Dan Stevens, mixed real-life inspirations with his vivid imagination to conjure up unforgettable characters in a timeless tale, forever changing the holiday season into the celebration we know today. Director, Barrett Nallery. Writers, Susan Coyne. Screenplay, Les Standiford. Book. Stars, Dan Stevens, Christopher Plummer, Jonathan Pryce. Rated PG for thematic elements and some mild language. Details. Official sites. Official site. Country, Ireland. Canada.